time in the daytime, never show face, so waste time, Donnie. Oh, I stay cold and cocky, jump on a mic, check like hockey. Easy, spitting his tongue and cheeky, don't believe me. Well, that's fine, cause man's had rhymes for time. My whole mind's still gone with the wind, I'm breezy. Listen, smoke in my lungs, hat from the back to the front. Shat shit, rip out your tongue. Sat down and I passed out with my hat down, woke up abrupt. Must be the loud from the blunt, my head starts feeling rough. I woke up late again, I'm hungover. I didn't even drink last night. What hype sent money to a coma, closer to sober. One man mic controller, real estate owner. My mouth runs on a motor, couple burdens on my shoulder. I should relax and go slower, but fuck it, I'm snapping. In fact, I'm an animal, smashing on anyone coming up tragic. It's saddening, your team captain, I'm lyrically battering. I'm chilling and cruising, why does it seem like you're losing? All of you niggas are clueless, I'm back to my own ways. I'm making noise, I got used to all the shit that I moved through. Now I'm connected like Bluetooth. Always, but who knew? Yeah, I lost my patience. That's why I don't say shit. I'm just tired of waiting, this ain't a special occasion. Skip on these special arrangements, I could get 50 replacements. You're not great, you're basic. Fuck off. We write up a contract, count all the queens and adapt. Scene full of rats, they'll fiend for the fact that when they chat shit about me, I can't translate. Don't backtrack, go soak chat yourself. Come back to hell, don't try come back with the heat on your tail. Look, I don't trust no one. Sat by myself in the back, fuck no one, my sober. Know yourself then, get to know this. We all know shit smells like roses. Marius focus, cope with all this cold shit in a moment. Can't stay frozen, won't let it go, won't separate oceans. I'm not Moses, this right here's atrocious. Hear one line and it fucks to your mind and you skip back a few times.
That's it for this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the edit of me and Jared using the Fairytech G6 gimbal. I definitely recommend this gimbal to you guys. And for Jared, someone that has never used a gimbal before, he used this perfectly and got amazing shots of me using this gimbal, as you just saw in the video. So if you guys did enjoy this, please show this vid some respect. And there will be a behind the scenes video of this edit coming out in a few days on this channel. So you guys subscribe, don't miss that, turn on post notifications. Go to the top link in the description to get yourself one of the G6 gimbals. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, please show this vid some respect. I'll see you guys in the next one. That's why I don't say shit. I'm just tired of waiting. This ain't a special occasion. Skip on these special arrangements. I could get 50 replacements. You're not great, you're basic. Fuck off.